great matchup of two teams, a great atmosphere. It's time for football. Several teams have started making their playoff plans, while others know they're just playing for pride. So thanks for joining us tonight as the Panthers square off against the Titans. They're lined up for the kickoff, so let's get this game started. Casey is just about ready to kick this one away.
Cannon back to return.
This one is handled by number 20.
The Titans will start the drive at the 25-yard line. First and 10.
Let's go.
The Panthers line up in a 4-3. Going to the air on first down. Looking for the long completion. He's got it. Cousin is there on the stop. Number 84 has had a remarkable year and is now regarded clearly as one of the best receivers in the league. He's over the 1,000-yard mark in receptions. Ball on the 35-yard line.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
Watch out. They soft, man.
The Panthers come out in a 4-3. Barber, the man in motion. A little misdirection. Keeps his feet moving. Morgan comes up to make the play. At the 29, Campbell picks up some tough yards there. Second and 4 coming up here.
On the 29-yard line.
On the 10, 10. Bring it up, bring it up.
They'll go from the I formation.
Hey, don't make a play.
On the ground, fakes the handoff with the throw. The defender's got it. Can't bring him down. An ill-advised throw that results in the interception, John.
And there's still a lot of time left to play. You know, these guys are willing to take some chances, and they'll turn it over once in a while. But I'm sure this one won't affect them that much.
Good matchup today. One of the best quarterbacks in the league taking on one of the toughest defenses. Now, defensively here, John, what do you think they're thinking?
Well, I think they're going to have to shut down those short slant routes and deep outside corners first. Force the offense to throw short and over the middle. Let your big hitters make those wide receivers think twice.
He fires the pass, but it's overthrown.
I don't think that guy could hit the water if he fell out of the boat.
Ball on the 15-yard line.
From the start. Deuce it.
Williams
go,
in the backfield. Throws it. The pass is picked off. The 20. It appears they've gotten someone for holding on the play.
Holding on the offense. Number 66.
Coppin is going
down.
To be flagged for holding on that play.
If the defensive guys get a good jump, sometimes the only thing you can do to protect a quarterback is grab hold of somebody's jersey.
The Panthers come out in a 4-3. Morgan is there for the tackle at the 5-yard line.
They can't get the blocking they need, and now it'll be second down and goal.
They need 5 yards for a touchdown.
On the 5-yard line.
Solo, solo. Let's go, D. Let's go. All day, baby.
Campbell, the lone back.
No stop that motor. You gotta have it, D. Nothing. They don't get nothing.
Looks to the end zone.
You know, as a receiver, you have to be aware of so many things. Where the first down marker is, where the defenders are, and where the sideline is as you stretch out to make that catch.
Number 84 was his intended target. It's third and goal at the 5.
Hey, let's go.
I'm coming through, baby.
You gotta believe it. It's our game.
Let's go.
Throws it. He hits his receiver. Touchdown, Tennessee.
Watch his catch by the tight end. I always say the tight end is always more of a threat in the red zone. He's a big target, and his skills sometimes cause matchup problems for the defense.
The extra point attempt is good. They capitalize on great field position, John.
Yep, took it right at him with excellent execution of the right calls.
Del Greco looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off.
Back deep to return.
Nice kick. Plenty of distance. This one is fielded by Davis.
They don't want to fall out of contention early, so they'll be looking to put together some kind of scoring drive on this possession.
Ball on their own 25.
Start the drive at the 25-yard line. First and 10.
All on us, y'all.
Only one man in the backfield. With a counterplay, Bingham is there Williams, for the tackle at the 31. Williams hits the call on the counter. Good pickup, maybe seven.
Second and four. Ball on the 31-yard line.
Go make a play.
Watch your eyes.
Yeah.
DeLong sends a man in motion.
Lucky.
Going to the left. Number 37 comes up to make the play.
The defense held their positions and didn't let him get very far.
Third and one. Ball on the 34-yard line.
Hey, let's go one deep. Here we come.
Only one man in the backfield.
Here I go.
He tucks it away. Number 52 brings him down before he can reach the marker. So we should see the punter after they fail to convert on third down. Sauerbrunn is ready to punt this one away. Burrow is back to receive this kick. From the 17. Burrow has a decent return, taking it to the 32-yard line.
They'll take over at the 32-yard line. First and 10.
We're talking about win.
The Panthers line up in a 4-3. Hand off to the tailback.
He was looking for a place to run, but all those places were filled up with guys waiting to tackle him.
Second and 7. Ball on the 35-yard line.
Play hard and fast, baby. Yeah, you see me.
A little misdirection. Barrow hauls him down behind the line.
When you run a play to the outside, at least one offensive lineman is pulling, and a wide receiver has to block down. Now, on that one, neither one did their job very well.
Ball on their own 34. The Panthers come out in a dime package with the throw, and this pass is completed. Coda comes up to make the play at the 46-yard line. Seems like all they have to do is just throw it near this guy, and he finds a way to come down with it.
Yeah, I was talking to the coach this week, and he told me that he's probably got the best hands in the team. And right there, he just showed us why.
Out of the I formation. Hand it off. Godfrey is there for the tackle at the 44-yard line.
When your offensive line is getting a good push up front, it's a lot easier to pick up yardage on the ground.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
Turn it up now. Temple. Danny.
Regular. That's the hard count.
Get it up.
Hand off to the tailback. Caldwell is there on the stop at the 39-yard line. About a 5-yard pickup for the first down.
The defense was taken out of their game plan on that play. No one was able to get away from their block until it was too late.
Ball on the 39-yard
line. 39-yard line.
Deuce it.
Carolina lines up in a 4-3.
Hand
it off to the back. Fumble. Loose ball. The Panthers are there to pick up the ball. And that's a very rare sight to see him fumble.
I don't recall seeing the ball pop out of his hands too often. When you get a lot of carries, percentages eventually play against you.
Ball on their own 21.
Ball on the 21-yard line.
We turning it up from the start.
The Titans line up at a 4-3. Olsen in motion. Hand it off. Number 78 is there for the tackle at the 22. We've updated our turnover stat, and it looks like this.
Ball on their own 22.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
Man right. Play hard and fast,
the Titans come out in a 4-3. Olsen, the motion man.
They got nothing.
Hand off to the tailback. Number 52 stops him dead at the 22-yard line. Takes it up the middle, picks up less than a yard.
That was just a burst of power from the defensive line.
Ball on their own 22.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
Hey, watch the ball. Come on.
The Titans come out in a dime package. With the throw, Bingham comes up to make the play at the 27. It's caught, but the defense stops him, and so it'll be fourth down.
And that's what you need on a third down play. Make sure that he doesn't get the first down.
Sauerbrunn will come in now to punt it away. Burrow back to return. From the 23-yard line.
48-yard punt, return for a gain of 1 yard. The Titans will start the drive at the 25-yard line. First and 10.
Let's go, boys!
Carolina comes out in a 4-3. Hand off to the tailback. Caldwell is there for the tackle. At the 32, holding. It appears they've gotten someone for
offense.
Holding on
number
the play.
72.
This one is going to be on the offense.
I don't know what the heck that was all about. There wasn't any holding on that one.
First and long. Ball on the 15-yard line.
Watch the snap now. One of us will make a play. Hey,
Moon starts out of the shotgun. Whitecheck, the motion man. Dropping back to pass on first down. Fires this one deep. Drops the interception. So he's able to break up that pass, and it saves what would have been a very big game.
Second and long. Ball on the 15-yard line.
We gotta have it, D.
The Panthers come out in a nickel package.
All right, let's go.
Drops back with the throw. And he makes the grab. Godfrey comes up to make the play. At the 21-yard line, Burrow makes the catch but doesn't get very far.
And that's what the mark of a solid defense is. They close in on you in a hurry, and they don't miss tackle.
Third and 15. Ball on the 21-yard line.
They scared.
Project!
Carolina comes out with seven in the secondary.
Bring it.
Throwing. Marshall is there on the stop at the 33-yard line.
That's a poorly planned play. You have to know that you have to get past the first down marker on third down. Anything less has to be a failure.
After one quarter of play, the score is 7-0. Titans. And we're ready to start the second quarter. Nothing happening for the offense. They're forced into a three and out. From the 21. Able to get some good yardage on the return, and he goes down at the 33. Ball on their own 33.
Will start the drive at the 33-yard line. First and 10.
Do something.
Williams in the backfield.
From the start.
He gets the carry. Play action. Throws it. Ooh, nearly picked off.
They were in a zone defense in perfect position to make the play, but they let it get away.
Second and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line.
Bring it up. So low.
Yeah, you see me. Back it up, baby.
You got to believe it. It's our game.
They give it to the halfback, dropped in the backfield for a short loss. So let's take a look at how this back compares to the opposition. So it's third down and long.
Ball on the 33-yard line.
Yes, on. Here we go.
The Titans come out in a nickel package. With the pass, it's broken up.
He has a knack for making a big play. And that was another one right there.
Ismail was the intended receiver on that play. Sauerbrunn comes into the game for the punt. Burrow into return. From the 19-yard line.
47-yard punt. Return for a gain of 2 yards.
Ball on their own 22.
Will start the drive at the 22-yard line. First and 10.
Hey, watch that screen.
The Panthers with a four-man front.
Everything you got.
Keep the throttle down.
Here we go.
The rush is on. Throwing. No completion there.
All he can do is look at his hands and wonder what the heck happened.
Receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 22-yard line.
Will.
I'm coming through, baby.
Lucky.
The Panthers come out in a 4-3.
To
carry it, Peppers is there for the tackle. At the 15, he starts out the wrong way and winds up losing yardage.
Yeah, they got good penetration on the line. Guys flying to the ball, getting to the ball carrier, making a heck of a defensive play.
Ball on their own 15.
15-yard line.
The Panthers come out in a dime package.
Get it out. One of us will make a play.
Blitz is coming. Fakes the throw. Throwing. Godfrey comes up to make the play. At the 20-yard line.
Watch this hit. He gets his helmet right under his chin, and wham, he takes him straight to the turf.
From the 38.
41-yard punt, return for a gain of 3 yards. They'll take over at the 41-yard line. First and 10.
He's back. Get some slack going. Watch screen.
From the gun, they'll pass on first down. Gets rid of it behind him, but he has it. Number 40 is there on the stop. At the 37, the pass moves the chains, and they get their first down of the game. First and 10.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
It's showtime, baby. Nothing. They don't get nothing.
The Titans with a four-man front. Pass play here on first down. He hits his receiver. Bingham comes up to make the play at the 28-yard line. Mohammed didn't have much room to do anything with that one.
Yeah, they had the coverage, and they made the sure play instead of trying something fancy, like going for the pick.
It's second down and one to go.
28-yard line.
Check it out, baby.
Good shoot.
They'll go from the shotgun. Dropping back. Throwing. He hits his receiver, and he's ridden out at the 5.
When you have guys with speed that can get open downfield, it gives you the ability to run long pass patterns. But it all begins with the offensive line, because they're going to have to hold their blocks a little longer because it takes more time for the play to develop.
Play football!
Looks to the end zone. Nearly intercepted. Dropped in the end zone, so the offense still has possession.
And that's the last thing you want as a defender, to have the ball go right through your hands in the end zone.
It's second and goal at the 5-yard line.
One back.
DeLone sends a man in motion.
Here we go. Turn it up now.
Cross play to the right. He's brought down behind the line for a short loss.
The blocking just wasn't there on the outside.
It's third and goal at the 6-yard line.
Clear!
The Titans come out in a nickel package. Gets the toss to the left. And they're in.
Touchdown.
They run on third down and get into the end zone. Casey will attempt the extra point that would tie this game up. The extra point attempt is good. The Panthers have tied it.
Carolina is lined up for the kickoff. Cannon back to return.
Good distance. This one is fielded by Burrow. It's first and 10.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
All right, here we go. Solo! Solo!
Watch out. Campbell, the lone back, aimed it off to the back. Godfrey comes up to make the play. At the 32, Campbell kept his legs moving, gets 7 hard-earned yards. Second and maybe 3.
Ball on the 32-yard line.
One back. Let's run, man. Hold the line.
Carolina comes out in their nickel package. Moon sends a man in motion. A little misdirection. Morgan is there for the tackle. Solid yardage on that run.
You know, people say you got to run the ball, you got to control the clock, but the key thing is you have to run the ball successfully. You have to establish a threat that
ball
you're going to make
the
defense respect.
Ball on their own 38.
We're talking about
only one man in the backfield. Pass play here on first down with the throw. Almost picked off. He tried to float one out there.
Number 81, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line.
I can do it, baby. Everything you got.
The Panthers come out in a nickel package. On the ground. Gamble comes up to make the play. At the 40.
One thing these guys don't want to do is give up in a running game. Because if they do that, they become one-dimensional. And that plays right into the defense's hands.
Third and 8.
2-yard gain.
On the 40-yard line.
Make them go short. Get some slack going.
They'll go with the quarter defense. Hand it off to the back. Minter is there on the stop at the 49-yard line. Great run there. That'll be a first down.
He really ran well there. He gets some great blocks, and he has patience as he picks up the first down.
Ball right around midfield.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
The Panthers come out in a nickel package. Going to the air on first down. Gets rid of it. Incomplete pass.
He can catch just about anything that the quarterback throws in his direction. He couldn't find a way to quiet that one down and bring it in for a catch.
Second and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line.
One of us gonna make a play. It's gonna be. So we're going to take it.
Carolina comes out in a 4-3. He gets the carry. Jenkins is there for the tackle. No place to run on that one.
And the thing is, when you don't get underneath the defensive line, you're not going to have the leverage that's needed to knock them off the ball. And that time, the defense had all the leverage.
And this is the 8th play of this drive. Ball at midfield.
Give it underneath. Come on.
Pressure. Looking left for the long pass. He's there for the catch. That's 3 times on this drive they've been able to pick up a first down.
Yeah, and the thing is, they'll be doing more than just picking up first downs if this success continues. They're going to be picking up some points.
And this is the 9th play of this drive. They're threatening inside the 20.
Let's go, D. Let's go. Regular. Don't stop. Don't stop that motor.
The last time they were down here, they scored a touchdown. Moon sends a man in motion.
Let's go now.
Looks like somebody got off the line a little early here.
Ball start on the offense. Number 76.
Suggs moved a little early there.
Yeah, the rule for the offensive line is Once you put your hand down, you can't move until the ball snaps.
Almost at the 2-minute mark now. The Titans line up in trips bunch. Going to the air on first down. Gets the pass off. The pass is picked off. Moon has that one picked off.
The ball and the defender and the receiver all got there at the same time.
The first offense gets ready to go following the interception.
We gotta have it, D. Watch each other back.
The Titans line up in a 4-3. They give it to the halfback. Childress is there Williams on the stop with the at carry. The 11. Gain Williams battles his way forward for what appears to be a 2-yard pickup. And we've reached the 2-minute mark here in the first half.
11-yard line.
All right, here we go. Keep moving.
Only one man in the backfield.
Come on, fellas. Here we go. Keep the throttle down.
Throws it. Caught out of bounds.
They like to throw it to the sidelines in situations like that. His throw was just a little off.
Smith was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
Third and 8. Ball on the 11-yard line.
Let's go. Watch your eyes.
Set.
Nothing. They don't get nothing. Come on.
Turnover.
Hand it off to the back. Number 40 is there on the stop.
I like to hurry up here. It's a change of pace, and it's a way to get the defense uncomfortable.
Not today.
Defense, get ready.
Come on.
They'll pass on first down. Gets the pass off, makes the adjustment. Number 65 is there for the tackle at the 26.
What they're doing here is keeping the defense from huddling up. And it keeps the same defense on the field.
Hey, watch that screen.
Be the hammer, not the nail.
Here we go.
Dropping back, closing in, throwing. Broken up.
He has a great feel for defending the pass. And he always seems to be in great position to make a play in the ball.
Olsen was his intended target.
Third and 4. Ball on the 26-yard line.
Fresh throw. You can't stop me.
Hey, let's go.
The Titans line up at a 4-3. Tosses it out to the right. Number 52 is there for the tackle at the 25-yard line. They can't get the first down on that running play. And since they're not in field goal range, we should see the punt unit. Sauerbrunn is ready to punt this one away. Burrow sets up to run back the punt. This one goes out of bounds.
First and 10. Ball on the 39-yard line.
Here I come. Campbell.
Campbell, the lone setback.
Here we go, baby. Knock him out. Come on.
Might have been early movement up front.
Dead ball. False start on the offense.
Campbell was flagged for the false start.
False starts are kind of frustrating because they're really easily avoided by just maintaining focus.
So after the penalty, it's now first and 15.
Let's go. Do something.
Carolina comes out in a dime package.
Not today. Hey, let's go one deep.
Dropping back to pass on first down. Gets the pass off. Mentor is there on the stop at the 36.
You know what this does? It keeps one defense on the field. And it doesn't let them get their right personnel in there sometimes.
Hey, watch that screen. Here we go.
Red, 25.
Blue down.
Going long. Broken up. Givens was the intended receiver on that deep pass. Grant with the coverage. Third and long. Do they gamble here or just keep it on the ground?
With the score being as it is, it might just be better playing it safe. But that's the coach's decision, not ours.
Turn it up now. Play football.
They've done very well on third down to this point. Dropping back with the throw. He
made the catch. Marshall comes up to make the play. At the one, Tennessee calls a timeout. They have one left.
Defense, get ready.
Be careful. Hey, let's go. All right, now.
Set.
Keep it up. Watch the snap now. I can do it, baby.
Throws one up in the end zone. Trying for the end zone before halftime. Close to a touchdown, but he couldn't get his feet in.
This is one of the most practiced situations in football. Trying to catch a pass in the end zone because it's one of the hardest things to do.
It's second and goal at the 1 yard line.
Let's go, be physical.
Campbell in the backfield. Whitecheck goes in motion.
There we go, baby, rock and roll.
Dropping back, throws it. Swings it out to the right. Dives, touchdown.
Those two guys were on the same page there, and it got him the touchdown.
Del Greco comes in to attempt the point after. The point after is good. Tennessee has a one touchdown lead now.
Tennessee is lined up for the kickoff. Smith back deep to return.
This one is taken by Bates. Following a punt on their last drive, the offense now makes its way back out onto the field.
First and 10. Ball on the 22-yard line.
Going to the air on first down. Gets the pass off. He hits his receiver. Norton comes up to make the play at the 47-yard line.
He's one of the most dangerous receivers. Like to get the ball in his hands because he can break a long one at any time.
First and 10.
Clear! Clear! Play football! Let's go!
DeLome from the shotgun. He'll pass on first down. Looking for the long completion. It's caught. The 10. Touchdown, Carolina.
When you get this kind of execution, you got a great chance of making a big play. Watch it here as everyone takes care of their assignment. The pass is thrown where the receiver can make the best play in the ball, and it's 6 points.
The point after is good.
That was a nice job of keeping those chains moving and avoiding costly penalty. Now they've got to see if they can keep this momentum that they have established going for the remainder of this game.
Casey comes in to kick off.
For the kickoff. Cannon back deep to return.
This one is taken by number 20. The defense looks to rebound after that last effort when they allowed a touchdown. First and 10.
We'll start the drive at the 25-yard line. First and 10.
Danny.
Carolina lines up in a 4-3.
Defense, get ready.
Slot going. Temple.
Hand it off. Morgan is there for the tackle at the 27-yard line.
Right now, they need to keep going at the defense with a run. Sooner or later, they'll be able to break one for a big gain.
Second and 8 coming up here.
Ball on the 27-yard line.
No more, fellas. Watch the run. They ain't got nothing.
Carolina comes out in a 4-3. They'll go to the locker room with the score even. Tennessee, 14. Carolina, 14.
We're ready to begin the third quarter of play.
Del Greco in to kick this one off.
The second half. Bates back deep to return.
This one is taken by Smith.
They'll start the drive at the 25-yard line. First and 10.
The Titans come out in a 4-3. Going to the air on first down. Keeps his feet moving. Dishman is there on the stop.
I'll tell you, he's got moves on moves. So when he gets his hands on the ball, you better be in perfect position to tackle him, or else he's going to make you look pretty silly.
Ball on their own 42.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
Rear right. You got to have it, D. There, Cole. Knock him out. Hey, watch the ball.
The blitz is on with the throw. A little behind, but he has it. A lot of pressure on the quarterback, but he's still got away a good pass.
Yeah, and here's one thing. He's one of the smartest guys in football at the quarterback position. He's always watching film and studying defenses, and you see all that hard work paying off on plays like that.
It's first and 10.
Let's go, boys. Yes, on.
Williams, the lone back.
No, it's open.
Gets rid of it. Flags are down, and this one appears to be on the offense. Gets his hand on it.
Holding on the offense. Number 66.
They'll get him for holding here.
I didn't really see a hold on that one. That could be one of those phantom calls.
First and long. Ball on the 44-yard line.
All right, let's go. Regular. Run again.
Keep the throttle down.
Pass play here on first down with the pass. And he hits his target. Bingham is there on the stop at the 42. Good run after the catch, John.
Let me tell you, they really try and get him the ball as much as possible because he can break away and make people miss.
It's second down and six to go.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
Play hard and fast, baby. Here we go.
DeLong out of the gun. The rush is on. Throwing. The pass ball's incomplete. Good call by the defense as they sent the corner on a blitz.
He just had too much pressure in his face to see anything, and he threw one out there. Lucky for him, it wasn't picked off.
Third and six. Ball on the 42-yard line.
We got to believe it. It's our day. Let's go.
No more, fellas.
Come on. Uh-huh. Here we go.
Throws it. And it's complete. Number 37 is there on the stop at the 31. They're trying to get the fullback involved in the passing game.
And he's one of those guys who's a pretty good safety valve. He's got soft hands, and more importantly, he knows what to do with it when he gets it.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
Watch out.
Lucky, lucky. Go make a play. We got to have it, D. We're talking about Brian.
We're coming to red.
We're turning it up.
Hand it off. Bullock comes up to make the play at the 30-yard line.
They might not be busting off big games, but those linemen are really working hard down there.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
Here we go. You can't stop me. Get me going.
The Titans come out in a dime package. Throws it. The wide receiver has it. They'll spot this one at the 23-yard line. That's his third tackle of the contest. He took what he was given, completing the pass.
Yeah, what you want to do as a receiver who's facing zone coverage is to break into the secondary, find a hole, settle down, and show the quarterback your numbers. That was a good job.
Come on.
They line up in the I formation. He tucks it away. Fakes the handoff. Throwing.
Number 40
is there on the stop. He's made some good throws and is now over 200 yards for the game. It's first and goal at the 9-yard line.
One back. Let's go. Let's go.
They got it into the end zone on their last red zone drive with the throw almost intercepted.
What the defense is doing is they're watching the quarterback's eyes. They're cluing. They're in position so that whatever happens, the ball is in front of them. And that time, it almost got him an interception.
It's second and goal at the 9.
No, 1-1-1. We like a pack of wolves.
Bianca Batuka, the lone back, drops back, gets the pass off. Right on the money.
You have to take another look at that touchdown. He makes a beautiful play to keep his feet down and keep control of the ball at the same time. I'll tell you, that's the kind of thing that comes with great awareness and a whole lot of practice.
And after conversing with his coaches upstairs, he decides to challenge this one.
I think that's the right thing to do.
It appeared he did a great job of keeping his balance along the sidelines.
Yeah, and the only question is, did he step out? That's what I think they're looking for in the booth.
Incomplete pass. There is no touchdown on the play.
And that challenge was a good decision as the call is overturned.
Well, sometimes the official sees what you see and sometimes he sees something else. But this time, everyone could see the call had to be changed.
Throwing. And this pass is completed. Dishman comes up to make the play. At the three. They stop the play on third and goal with a great defensive effort. Casey will try to give his team the lead with his field goal attempt. The field goal attempt is good. So the field goal caps off the first drive of the second half.
And this is just the way you want to come out in the third quarter.
Carolina is lined up for the kickoff. Burrow back to return.
This one is taken by number 20. Tennessee is trying to take the lead on this drive as they take over.
They'll take over at the 25-yard line. First and 10.
I'm coming through, baby.
The Titans line up in the bunch formation. Picked off. It's intercepted. Moon picks the wrong spot to throw to. It'll be a turnover, John.
Yep, sometimes you think you can sneak one by, but then the defense makes a great play on the ball and beats your receiver to it.
So following the interception, they'll set up shop with excellent field position. Their last red zone trip resulted in a field goal. Pass play here on first down. Gets the pass off, and the catch is made. He found a soft spot in the coverage, John.
The receiver did a great job reading the coverage. He found a hole in the zone, and the quarterback found him in that hole with the pass.
They need 10 for the touchdown.
Ball on the 10-yard line.
Let's go. Come on.
The Titans line up in a 4-3. A little misdirection. Number 37 is there for the tackle. At the three. Good execution there, John.
The blockers sold it, and the back did the rest.
3 yards will get them 6 points.
On the 3-yard line.
Go make a play. Everything you got. Hey, let's go one deep.
Bianca Batuka, the deep man, looking for the goal line. To the end zone. Touchdown, Carolina.
This is exactly how you execute the play pass. The quarterback does a great job of selling the run, and that freezes the defense long enough for his receiver to get open in the end zone for the score.
The extra point attempt is good. So they begin in the red zone and wind up punching it in for a touchdown.
It's a must to score touchdowns when you get field position like that.
Casey looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off.
Cannon back deep to return.
Nice distance. This one is handled by Burrow. The last time the defense was on the field, they forced a bad throw, picked up a takeaway. First and 10.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
Blue Dan.
You gotta believe it, it's our game.
Come on.
The Panthers come out with 3 down linemen and 7 defensive backs. Launches it deep to the left. He's there for the catch. Godfrey is there on the stop. Number 84 adds to his total with that catch and is now over 100 yards. It's first and 10.
Ball on the 14-yard line.
Their last red zone trip resulted in a touchdown. Hand it off to the back. Morgan is there for the tackle. At the 12-yard line, Campbell takes it up the middle for a yard or two. They're 12 yards away from the end zone.
Ball on the 12-yard line.
Watch your eyes.
Back it up, baby.
The Panthers line up in a 4-3.
Let's go.
On the ground. Coda is there on the stop at the 7-yard line. Campbell runs it through the middle, a gain of about 6. Third down, and they have to get it to the 4-yard line for the first.
Get some slack going.
Here we go.
The defense has had difficulty stopping them on third down.
Let's go, let's go. Play football.
Hand it off. Peppers comes up to make the play at the 7. The offense stalls, but they do have a chance to put 3 points on the board. They'll bring the deficit to within a touchdown if they can make this field goal. The try is good. Trailing by 7 now following the field goal. Del Greco will be kicking off.
Bates back to return.
This one is handled by Smith. Carolina sends the offensive unit out onto the field looking to build the lead.
The Panthers will start the drive at the 20-yard line. First and 10.
Hey, watch that screen!
Here Williams in the backfield. DeLone sends a man in motion.
Bring it up, bring it up.
Going to the left. Number 65 is there on the stop.
He saw where he wanted to go with it, and before he knew it, the hole was closing up.
So it's second and 10.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Base, 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 base.
The Titans come out in a 4-3. DeLome with a man in motion. They give it to the halfback. They're going to spot this one at the 30-yard line. He found the ball carrier to make his fourth stop of the game.
You got to keep going to the run. You never know when there's going to be a great blocking ahead of you, allowing for a big one right into the end zone.
Third and inches.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
We're coming to red.
Throwing. Number 40 is there on the stop at the 45. They convert for the first down on that throw.
And they ran the perfect play to get those couple of yards.
So they have first and 10 here.
On the 45-yard line.
So at the end of the third quarter, the score is 24-17. Panthers.
24. The Titans. 17.
The Panthers have the lead and are in control as we begin the final quarter. Ball on their own 45.
Ball on the 45-yard line.
Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing.
All right, here we go.
The Titans come out in a 4-3. Walls, the man in motion.
Let's go now.
A little misdirection. Farr comes up to make the play at the 47-yard line. Pickup of about 8. It's second down and 1 to go.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
Will, be careful. Let's go. Let's go.
Williams, the lone back. DeLone sends a man in motion.
One of us gonna make a play. From the start, from the start. We like a pack of
rules. Hand off to the tailback. Number 52 is there for the tackle. He attacked the middle of the defensive line and got just what he needed.
First and 10. Ball on the 44-yard line.
Here I go. Stay both now.
The Titans come out in a 4-3. He gets the carry. Norton comes up to Williams make the play. The carry, they get two first downs on two running plays.
They're looking to pound it at him right now.
First and 10.
Ball on the 34-yard line.
Let's go, boys.
Yeah, let's go, baby.
Don't stop, no stop.
The Titans come out in a nickel package.
Let's go. Do something, do something. They ain't got nothing.
And with a counterplay, number 65 is there on the stop at the 35-yard line.
These plays can end up with lost yards if the defense gets through or around their blocking quickly enough.
It's second down and a long way to go.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
Get me going.
All right, here we go.
The Titans come out with three down linemen and seven defensive backs. A little off target, but caught. They'll spot this one at the 14-yard line. He wraps up the ball carrier, and his tackle total is now four.
Run after the catch is so important. It allows you to run short patterns with the confidence that you can pick up more yardage once the catch is made.
And this is the ninth play of this drive. Down inside the 15.
So low, so low. Let's go. All day, baby.
Only one man back.
Defense, get ready.
Hand off to the tailback. Bingham is there on the stop at the 9-yard line. Bianca Batuka with a nice burst through the middle that time. 5-yard pickup. 10th play of this drive. They're down inside the 10.
One back. Here we go, baby. Let's go.
The Titans line up in a 4-3. DeLong with a man in motion. The blitz is on. Gets the pass off, and the catch is made. Marker down in the backfield might be a holding call.
Personal foul. Roughing the passer, number 90.
The defense is flagged for roughing the passer.
The officials are always looking for the late hit on a play like that. The defender should have known better than to take a shot at the quarterback.
They're just 3 yards away from the end zone.
On the 3-yard line.
So we're going to take it.
Floats one into the end zone. Touchdown, Panthers. John, he didn't let the pressure phase him. What a play.
I'll tell you one thing. It was an all or nothing play for the defense. They knew if they didn't get there, they could be in trouble in the secondary.
Casey comes in for the extra point. The point after is good. They have a 2-touchdown lead now following that score.
Carolina is lined up for the kickoff. Cannon back deep to return.
This one is taken by number 20.
If they want a shot in this one, they got to put something together on this drive. There just isn't much time left.
Ball on their own 27.
Ball on the 27-yard line.
Hey, hey, hey. Play hard and fast, baby. Yeah, you see.
The Panthers line up in a 4-3. With a counterplay, stiff arms the defender to the ground. The 40. Coda comes up to make the play at the 45-yard line.
Hey, if you can keep running the ball in the fourth quarter as you're playing catch-up, that's an advantage that you have over the defense because it keeps them off balance.
Let's go, let's go. One back.
Yeah, it's on.
We turning it up.
Throws it, and this pass is completed. Barrow is there on the stop at the 48. Whitecheck picks up about six after that catch. Ball at midfield.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
Hey, watch that screen. Hold the look. You can't stop me.
Throwing. drops the interception.
Number 84 was the one they were trying to get the ball to. Cousin was there on the coverage.
Third and three. Ball on the 48-yard line.
Let's run, man.
Ain't no fun.
Moon will work out of the shotgun.
All on us, y'all. Watch your man.
It's a blitz. Long throw. That's the third one he's been unable to bring in.
The intended receiver on the play.
Let's turn it up, D.
No more, fellas. Get it up. Let's do our thing. Let's do our
There's no question they're trying to convert here on fourth down.
Here comes the blitz. Gets the pass off with the catch. Morgan comes up to make the play at the 46-yard line. They fail to get the first and turn it over on downs.
At this point in the game, they need a big play. Sometimes high risk equals high reward. They might try a different play next time.
At the 46-yard line. First and 10.
Do some.
The Titans with a four-man front. Throws it. Number 37 is there on the stop at the 41-yard line. He recognizes the blitz and gets the ball out for a first down.
Yeah, and he saw a good matchup, and he made a heck of a throw to get the ball to his receiver.
Ball on the 41-yard line. The Titans line up in a 4-3. Pullback handoff. Bingham pulls him down at the 41. Nothing doing that time, John, as the linebacker gets there quickly.
He's one of those guys who's a sure tackler. He'll move up and play physically at the line, come on a blitz, and play the run just about as well as anyone on the defense.
Let's go, let's go. Get me going. We gotta have it, dude.
Throwing. Ooh, nearly picked off.
Sometimes in zone coverage, a quarterback will throw to a spot where his receiver is supposed to be. That time, the only one there was a defender who couldn't make the catch.
Third and 10. Ball on the 41-yard line.
Turn over, baby. Knock him out. Hey, watch the move.
These third downs haven't been much of an obstacle, and it's helped them take the lead.
Curse
is there for the tackle.
Carolina
has six failed third down attempts, John.
Well, they're not making the plays when they really need to. They need someone to step up and get this team going.
Very long field goal attempt here, about 54 yards out. A booming kick, and it's good.
He's one of those guys who really works hard at what he does. And you can see that hard work paying off when you make a kick like this one.
This one is taken by Burrow.
They need one quick score and then some more.
And we're at the 3-minute mark.
Start the drive at the 25-yard line. First and 10.
Hey, watch the ball.
They'll go from the shotgun.
Hey, watch your eyes. Hey.
Dropping back to pass on first down.
The pass ball's
incomplete. A little bit long, overthrowing the receiver.
That might have had something to do with his follow-through. If you release the pass just a little late, you're going to see underthrows or balls thrown into the ground. If you release it too early, then you'll see an overthrow like that.
Carolina using three linebackers. Long throw. Complete to the wide receiver. Marshall is there on the stop at the 7-yard line.
If they're going to be successful on offense, it all starts with him. He's a natural leader out there, and he can really light up the scoreboard when he gets into a groove.
It's first and goal at the 7.
This team has been putting up good numbers inside the 20 here today.
Touchdown. And it's not finished yet.
This is a good play by the offense in the red zone. The wide receiver is going to break away right here and come up with a catch and a touchdown.
The extra point attempt is good, and they close the gap after the touchdown, making it a 10-point fourth quarter lead. They don't have time to kick it away and go on defense, so they're going for the onside kick. Here it is. Covers it, and he goes out at the 49-yard line. They'll start near midfield following the return. Two-minute warning coming up.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
There we go, D. Hold the look. Here we come.
The Titans line up in a 4-3 to carry it.
Number 40
comes up to make the play. So that was a pickup of about 9.
Gain on the play.
And we've reached the 2-minute mark.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
Watch the back.
The Titans with a 4-man front.
We like a pack of wolves.
He hands it off. They'll spot this one at the 35-yard line. He was right there once again and recorded his 8th tackle. The Titans call a timeout. They have 2 timeouts left. Ball on the 35-yard line.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
I can do it, baby. Let's run, man. Lucky.
Bianca Batuka, the deep man.
All on us, y'all. Run, Dad. All day, baby. Come on. They ain't got nothing. Here we go, baby.
Looking for room. Bingham is there on the stop. Gain of about a yard.
Hoover on the carry. 1 yard gain on the play.
Second and 8 coming up here.
Ball on the 33-yard line.
Let's go. Get me going. Watch your back.
Hand off to the tailback. Norton is there for the tackle at the 18. He showed everyone why he's considered such a dangerous runner on that play.
Most of the time when you see runs like that, there's some kind of mix-up in the defense. Sometimes it's the offensive line just doing a great job of blocking. I think that play was a little bit of both.
Keep the throttle down.
And they're threatening again with the ball inside the 20. DeLome with a man in motion.
Hey, watch the screen.
They give it to the halfback. Spins away. Number 52 is there on the stop at the 15-yard line. Bianca Batuka battles his way forward for what appears to be a 2-yard pickup. Ball on the 15-yard line.
Ball on the 15-yard line.
You got to believe it. It's our day. Nothing.
The Titans come out in a 4-3. Smith moves in motion.
Here we go.
He tucks it away. Number 52 is there for the tackle at the 13-yard line. Foster takes advantage of a little daylight, picks up 3 yards. So on third down, they'll be looking to get it to the 8-yard line or further.
Back it up, baby. Get some slack going.
Hand it off. This one will be spotted at the 5-yard line. And so that makes tackle number 6. And that gain will get them a fresh set of downs.
It was a great run. He saw his blockers create some room for him, and he accelerated right through the hole.
Here I come. Keep moving. Check it. Come on.
Yeah, you see me.
Let's go, boys. It's on. Danny. All right, let's go. We turning it up. Turn it up now. They both know. Let's go. All right, here we go. Play it.
He'll just take a knee.
gonna stop that motor.
All right, now. Yeah, it's on.
You gotta believe it. It's our game.
Everything you got. Hey, watch the ball.
Hey, let's go one deep.
Let's go.
Here I go.
No more, fellas. Watch screen.
This game reaches its conclusion with the final score, Carolina 34, Tennessee 24. For EA Sports, this is Al Michaels and John Madden wishing you a very pleasant good evening.
All right, that'll conclude week 12. Let's go take a look at a few leaders and standings and such. Looks like the game of the week in week 13 is going to be the Cowboys and the Falcons. Our Monday night game will be the Chargers and the Bucks. Really, a two-game lead for the Browns over the Steelers and Bengals. Game lead for the Jags over the Colts and the Titans. 1-game lead for the Dolphins over the Bills and the Patriots. 1-game lead for the Chargers over the Raiders. 2-game lead for the Bears. Games ahead of 1-game lead for the Falcons over the Panthers and the Saints. 2-game lead over the Redskins and the Eagles or Commanders. 2-game lead for the Rams over the Seahawks and 49ers. Struggling a little bit. Better than that. Okay at home, but they are struggling on the road. Leaders here. All right, passer rating. Or current. Good yardage wise. Leading. Touchdown. Actual 65. Back leaders. Doug Williams and Ken Anderson both with 2. Rushing. Chargers leaders Tom by Horning Lewis. Brown and Muncie. 700. Peyton led it for a while, but great deal. 3 losses. With 3 yards per game, Thomas and Lewis. Tackles. Rice with an 87 yard. Marcus Allen 2 and receiving receptions leaders Raymond Berry, Altoon, 80s. Yardages ring. Two, four. 15 to be exact. Michael Johnson tumor. 100. Exception. Need to be in. Touchdown leaders. Kevin Johnson and Michael Irvin both with Amani 13. On our Barry 11. Brian Blades, Kyle Warfield, Lavelli, low 10. Yards per game, Barry Carmichael, and Toomer. Monk, ever better. Long. Walter with a 93 yarder and Troy Brown with a 92 yarder. Blocking, we don't look that really. Defensive. Mills, Ryan's, Spielman, Tuggle, Butkus. Loss with A and Butkus with 15. Pack leaders, Cam with 7. But we do have a bunch of big names after that. No Bloods trying to put there, looks like. Interception leaders, we got Mel Blount and teams with 7 apiece. Dave Brown, Butch Bird, allowed 4 catches so far. Jonathan Joseph. John Paul leading. Bye. Forced fumbles. Pat Sullivan's forced recoveries. A bunch of people at 2. Pull away from that. Nothing. Hit. With safeties. Bunch of touchdowns. Got Blount leading the way with 3. Butler, Hayes, Woodson, and Odom. Kicking. Much to look at there. He was still. To the bottom. Punters. Long field goal. Leader there is 55. Got that. Third field made. Some are all head knee. There was. Pitchback. Graham with 35. All with 30. Hunting. Net average. Leckler, Roby, and Jones all over 40. Fairly similar on that. Kicked at 38 yards. Headshot. 30 yard punt. touchdown. Pinned inside the 20, got Brian Mormon leading the way there. Roby pretty good. 14. 13. Press punt, 76 yards by Roby. And that's pretty much going to wrap us up. Kick returners, I don't have touchdowns yet. Returners, no touchdown yet. Sounds we don't. That's going to wrap us up for week 12. We will see you hopefully next weekend. Catch us on YouTube for the VODs if you don't catch them before that. Live. Next weekend. Peace.